my story.
I'm delivered.
Here's my story.
Listen to it.
Life in favor.
Life in favor. See, you don't know it. Cause I was living it and writing it. It's still being written. While God's favor's on me. Because he's the God of mercy. That's why I love him. Life in favor. And it doesn't run out. Oh, how wondrous. It's my story. Every chapter is different. But it's a complete story. See, I can't even imagine the things you've really gone through. Life in favor is upon me. You can't imagine how painful it was. But it was both preparation and purpose. And it must have its perfect work in us. So now we say it again.
Here's my story. Life in favor.
Even though it's a process, life in favor is upon you. Anymore.
Say I'm not the same again, doing it.
Messiah.
He brought you out. Cause he's the God of grace.
Life and favor.
And mercy.
And mercy.
Oh, how wondrous is my story.
Life and favor.
Friend, listen. Can't imagine.
Can't even imagine.
Deep
the tears were. But great is his grace. Great is his mercy. He loves us. And he brings us out. Time after time after time.
Anybody up there.
And it never fails.
And imagine everything I'm going through.
And he will continue to bring us out. Because he's faithful.
Come on and say life in favor. Life in favor.
Life in favor.
Anybody out there know
life in favor? It's on you right now.
Life in favor. Life in favor.
And you do deserve it.
Life in favor.
No condemnation.
My children
receive it.
Somebody.